There we go. I'll get the ones I want most. Wow, that like barely gives me. I have more. Put one into archery, one into cooking. One more into mining. Oh yeah, it does give me. Sometimes it gives me skill points. Sometimes it does. Gives me a little experience every time. So, mining gives me experience. Wait, what is the... I won't use stealth much. I use smelting a lot. I won't use defense a lot. I won't use that a lot, and I won't use that a lot, so... I'll do those last. I don't have any more. Okay. Wait, what is my brightness on? Didn't mean to do that. At all. Oh, I'm back in the game. Sorry, I was looking at something. Okay, it isn't bright. Yo, give me some torches so I can place them. Yeah. Place some torches like a boss. Getting some iron. Yeah. Okay. I forgot. I seriously forgot what everything did already. All I remember is that mining gives me experience. And a lot of things were like 0.5%, 10%, whatever. Wow, that was fast. I guess it like piles all the experience on top of my head. And it like doesn't spread out your stuff whenever you die. Whoa. That's Enderman got me. I did not mean to do that. Yet again. Music. More music is still going. Not angry. I really need to make a bed so I can stop doing this. Where am I? Please, world, load. Okay, yeah, I know where I'm at. Is that Enderman still aggroed on me? Wait, where was I? Okay, I was like right here. Speed one. And let's go get, like, all of my stuff back. Okay. Everything's in the exact order it was in. But where is that Enderman? Guess he's gone. Well, there goes a lot of experience. I just want to get, like, a bunch of my skills up so I can be kind of good at this. Whoa, I got, like, mixed up in all sorts of directions. I probably won't use farming a lot. Is that floating block? Hey, shoot the cow if you're gonna shoot anything. Yeah, I think it did. Yeah, give me that experience. Yeah, I bet it's gonna be really hard to level up. Cause, like... Oh, that was, like, nature overhaul, like, the first time I... First time I tested it out. Okay, I was like, what the heck is following me? Oh. I'm about to get more. I bet, like, animals, like, give no thing. Why do you have an expert shot like no other? Wow, look at all of those experience points. I have 12. Six. Okay. That gave me a lot of experience. Oh, look, it's a creeper. Whoa, back off. Just more dirt to collect. Never get those creepers. Wait, what does it do to my speed? Thanks. Where's my dirt? There's my dirt. Come on. Let's go home. When it's becoming day. My sword's about to be broken. Experience. I need to make a bow. Have I already made a bow? I thought I did. Didn't I make a bow? I've had to make a bow. Apparently not. 1, 2, 3. Yeah, I didn't. Okay. Let's make another sword. And then let's do some stuff in here. Look at all that leather. Leather. My back hurts really bad. And then let's cook this. Let's put this stuff in there. And then let's put one in here. And let's make like 16 arrows. And we have 37 arrows. And let's make all that into that. And then we have to... wait for this to... go through. Come on. Thank you. No, I'm right there. There you go. I should start building my house soon. Yeah, let's start expanding the house. Then let's curve it right there in this corner. One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four. And then that'll just be like a little window part. You know what? I'm just... Okay. Okay. This is working out really good. Except for that. Almost got a basic base down here. It's almost comfy. There we go. Some nice lag. I'm gonna have to make all this stone once I get enough resources, and I'm not lazy at the moment. All the dirt gone, okay. I almost call this a home. Let's get this coal. And we're almost done here. Okay, so this will be a stairway down farther. This will all go all the way down to bedrock, and there'll be the rooms will getting bigger and bigger. This will probably just be like a main base with like a few chests and furnaces and a workbench up top, like just more rooms and rooms. And you guys tell me what kinds of rooms I will make on the next floor in the comments below. So, I've been recording for an hour, and I will see you guys later. SpeegeeSun out. See you later, guys.